What do you want? What do you want? What do you want?
School. It's like when you guys left the school, like, U of H started like UofH and UofH alumni started bringing like a bunch of people. I kid you not, there was one day they rolled like 10 people deep, and we had 70 plus people.
What? Here?
No, not here. I see the scene. Oh. Here? Oh my god, dude. Yeah,
boys, this is crazy. When I left, I got there kind of late.
No, yeah, so.
Are
they gonna do a line? Initially we did that, and they wanted to keep it more like low key, so it didn't get too crowded. Because people would drive, and then like we can't get spotted with the phone. So like, and then, like, we kept it small, and then more people just kept coming. So now it's like we signed up for the first company forward. So it opens at like 7:30 or whatever. It's like. I think it's like 48 and then like or 50 and there's like a wait list of at least like 5 or something. But like
even with 40 games you don't play that much.
You don't. There'll be one rotation where you play two games back to back, and then there'll be another rotation where you sit for two games. So it's just... Is that fake? See if it was in or out.
I thought it was out. Okay, I think it's still.
You're lying. Sam was trying to see if you're a liar or not. He was testing your honesty.
How
mean?
Oh,
fuck.
Because I was shit talking. I was
yes.
did that yesterday too.
Like at night?
Yeah.
Oh, yeah.
Do you wanna stay here or?
Yesterday. I want the star job.
Your drink was good.
Did you get winter
strawberries?
No, I got
that was good. That was good. I would get that. Okay, I'm trying to get three stars. Hey, let's go. We're back on.
You want to play middle this time, too?